Hey guys, welcome back. I'm looking at another mod today. It's the Toyota Land Cruiser. It looks really nice, really high quality textures, and model is really detailed as well. Let's see what kind of add-ons it has. A trailer that gives 500 repair points and 1 garage point. Another trailer that's just repair points. That one looks a lot better, and this adds fuel capacity and repair points, more repair points, spare tire on the back, and let's see, 2 extra set of wheels, highway wheels and off-road wheels. Let's go with off-road wheels, and let's bring this trailer as well. It's a bit bouncy, maybe. It seems to handle pretty well. The trailer seems a little bit too high on its wheels though. Let's go through the lake, see if we get how well it handles the water. Where am I actually? I need to continue a bit further, I think. It's pretty bouncy. Doesn't feel too fast though. Even the dashboard is really detailed in this thing. Doesn't knock down those three that easy either. So let's go between them. There we go. Oh, stuck on the rock. Well, now we can test the winch. There we go. Still stuck. Guess it doesn't really like the mud. It's really buried in there. Stuck. Ah, now I'm stuck on those rocks again. Never gotten stuck here before. Nah, that's not gonna help. Don't really wanna go over those rocks, but let's see. Maybe we can get past it. No. Let's back it up. This is not gonna work. Let's see. Maybe if I detach the trailer. No, still not working. Maybe if I can go between those trees here. Come on, come on. There we go. Okay, at least we're not stuck anymore. I don't really like those rocks. Put a winch on the trailer? Nah. Nah, never mind. Let's just leave the trailer before we get buried in the mud again. Actually has racing seats in him. Well, pretty good in the water. Just got a warning, but I guess the snorkel is keeping the engine safe. So that's nice. It's a lot easier to drive without a trailer. Guess it was a pretty heavy trailer. Still bouncy, whoa. See if we can get some speed on this road. Yeah, it's pretty fast once you get up to speed. Okay, well, I'll end the video here for now. I'll leave the link for this truck in the description again. And I'll see you guys next time.